It's Keith and Fred Thompson here, and we are about to watch All About Dan, and you're going to watch it with us. It's very exciting.
Do you know which one of us is Keith and which one's Fred?
I'm pretty sure I'm Keith and you're Fred, but that's why we're watching it, so we can get a nice little refresher course. We can, because the Thompson Brothers movie is coming out soon, so we have a big movie coming out, and it's going to be very exciting. So, here we go. Yeah, let's go. Ready? We're going to watch it right now.
Oh, look.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, wait, was that like...
Written by Anthony Forcier and Jake LeMond.
Oh.
You aren't shutting us out, are you?
Here we go.
I started a conversation. I'm not shutting anyone out. Okay, well, it's just that we've been getting a weird vibe from you.
Yeah, he's aggressive.
Haven't you, Fred?
Oh, Fred.
Oh, you're Fred.
I want to get there, okay? Can we just get there? I'm cold. I want to eat.
Okay.
You want to eat?
I don't look too cold.
Yeah,
jacket
I'm
on.
17, okay?
If anyone should be cold, you should be cold. That's you don't have a jacket.
You're 17, and you want to eat.
Yeah, that's true.
You're always complaining about being cold and being tired.
Okay, that was
That was back when Sophie's was Sophie's.
Oh, yeah, no, it's not. Oh,
nice transition shot there with that little fruit, little reveal.
Look, I get it. He's upset.
Yeah, all his, I mean, his parents died.
It's been like 3 months.
Yeah.
That was a pretty quick transition.
It was.
We were about to go in and we just left.
Yeah. Did you eat yet? I wonder.
Oh,
now we're leaving.
Did I eat? Did we ever find that out?
I don't think we did.
Did Dan even ask?
I don't know. And Dan also just assumed that we want to still hang out. And then he invites us in his house immediately. This was a big day. We got like 6 shots of us sitting down here. There we go. Yeah. Amazing.
So, Dan.
Oh,
how much?
God.
Looking at colleges.
His parents died. Why would he be looking at colleges?
That's true.
Right
now? Yeah.
You see Kanye in the corner there.
Oh, yeah. Kanye's in everything.
It's a god.
I like how he has pictures in the background of Eric and not him.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. Well, that's good. Well,
what?
Not to reveal a plot point of Thompson's, but that will be explained.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
so
right.
Yeah. So it actually works out pretty well.
He was terrible.
Oh,
you can barely hear him.
All right, guys. Help yourself. Anything in the fridge? I gotta go to the bathroom, right?
I heard on set Anthony Forcier doesn't really talk. Oh no!
Oh,
what is that?
Is that flying in his pocket?
Oh no. Oh. I mean, obviously, it's not his fucking pocket.
Cocaine.
Okay, you're very quick to assume that.
It could be baking soda. You
it
don't
could
know.
Be.
It could be sugar.
Yeah.
I think it was sugar.
Look at that.
It might have been flour.
His parents just. What is that?
Oh.
Where did you find that?
That seemed very.
In your pocket.
Are you doing drugs? Oh no, he is.
Oh, okay, now we need to talk. We're back sitting down.
Back sitting down on the couch. That iconic location.
Because you know what it's like as a 17-year-old.
Oh, geez, look at the camera.
Die out of nowhere. Unexpectedly. I didn't expect that to happen.
He didn't expect his parents to die.
I don't think anyone does.
I don't think anybody really is ready for that, yeah.
It's going to be worse than the stress you're dealing with.
It's true, yeah.
When your parents die...
There's that one. There's that one. Out of focus a second there, but we got it back. Out of focus again. There we go. There's that line.
When
your parents die, it feels pretty good.
We gotta get out. Oh,
time to go.
Again.
Oh,
we're gonna are we gonna do it?
At five. Get out.
You gotta watch the Thompson Brothers. Gotta get rid of it. Maybe Keith wants to do some coke.
Good luck, Dan.
Good luck. Yeah, get over your parents, fuck ass. You're being a dick.
Oh, he's gonna hustle
close
over.
Close the door. There it is. Oh, yeah. Close that door. Lock it. Look for your drugs. Where's your stash? You don't know where it is. You're in your own home. You don't know where your drug stash is. There it is. God, he's got a lot of drug stashes if you can't find it.
Oh, gee, okay.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Yeah, listen closely for this part because you can't hear me on the phone at all. Could have added voiceover, but I don't know what we did here. I don't know why we did this. Ready?
What do you want?
Oh, Jesus. You cannot hear a single thing. You
cannot hear a thing.
He's got the same clothes on.
He's got the same clothes. Yeah, well, I mean, he is getting over his family. He's also a drug addict, so he's kind of trying to sleep there.
Yeah,
come on.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Yeah, there we go. Fred and Keith coming out. They're already here. I was like 10 minutes ago we called you, dude, so get it ready. Get up and get ready to go. In his house for some reason, by the way. Yep. In his house
already.
He's
already in there.
Yep.
This is very quick. Is this one day?
Yeah.
I mean, did he take the drugs, pass out, and just came right back?
I guess he did, yeah.
I'm just finessing that.
You look like you would rather be anywhere right now.
But you know what?
I don't
really think I was in the wrong that much because drugs are an issue.
They are.
I don't think you should be dealing with your problems this way because it can kill you.
Mm-hmm.
Really, I can already tell that it's taking a big effect on you because you haven't been talking to us in months. This is the first time we've been speaking since, like, the beginning of the school year. It's really bad.
Yeah. Do we have a timeline for this? Is there an actual timeline?
There's no timeline. No.
It's just kind of times we're putting in.
Here's
Fred,
come in with the line.
But you're literally killing yourself.
Ready?
Oh, I hate this line.
You're tweaking in your seat right now.
Best friends, we don't want to
I kind of, I feel like I don't even care.
No,
movie.
Yeah, yeah.
I was kind of like, oh,
well, Thompson's. Well,
I mean, okay. That was a nice little
17 in a world of hurt, have nothing else to live for.
If you see there, right behind AJ, that's my water bottle.
Oh, there you go. So there you go. So it's a lot of people's houses.
What else you want from me? I understand. But the thing is, drugs are not going to help you at all.
Oh, yeah. That's true. Understandable.
The thing it's going to do is add on to the stress that's in your life right now. Your parents aren't coming back.
That's kind of rough. That's kind of rough.
Yeah. It's only been a few months.
Keith's really impatient, and he just wants to have his friend back.
How is he 17 and he just owns a house with no adult supervision?
Well, because his parents are dead.
You'd assume an adult would be in charge.
I would rather have you be in rehab than in the ground. No shit!
If it makes you feel better, I will.
You got this Dutch angle here, you got a little twist there, that's nice.
If you could just quit, that'd be great, but if we...
I like the moons and the.
Yeah,
is
it's
that
pretty nice.
Mountain?
I don't know what that little Mars planet is in the back there.
It's just been
not
there.
Sure.
Damn, we want to be here.
Get out.
Get out. See, he's get really out. Hostile.
It's all about Dan all the time.
Fun fact: Dan actually screamed at us in that scene, and then
oh, yeah,
cut
it out.
Oh yeah,
that's right. Yeah,
that's right.
He's like, get out, get out.
Like,
Jesus, okay.
It's like really unnecessary, and then we laughed because it was really comedic. A
one.
Iconic one.
This is a really, that was a
that
oh
was really
Jesus
quick.
Christ.
Right okay. Back to the drugs, listen to absolutely
what's
nothing you
now?
Just said. Okay, here we go. Yeah, lean in, listen to that. Here we go. Oh no.
Hello? Is this Dan?
Now who's that on the phone?
No, that's not Dan.
Never explained. Oh, Dan,
oh,
Danny,
Dan,
nobody called him Danny in the whole video,
nope,
but
never
called
Danny.
Danny had just passed away the night of the intervention.
Oh okay.
Really fast, according to his friends, brothers, Fred and Keith Thompson, not proper English, who he was survived by, said today we lost our friend and brother.
Oh, okay.
Again, couldn't read.
I still love that we just never mentioned as brothers the entire. We didn't even know until we read the credits.
Keith and Fred.
Oh, you're
Thompson.
Okay. You're Keith. I'm Fred. Okay.
Keith, and then, we got to do. That's
a
nice
little
title
special.
Font there. Got a little ghostly fade in there. Filmed by Eric Garces. That might have been who's on the phone. Might have been on the phone. We got the nice music there. Gonna get copyright.
Oh,
we already did get copyright.
Oh, yeah,
that's
did,
fine.
Yeah.
Nothing is worth resorting to drugs. Drugs will ruin your life. Very true. Very good message there. And that's
oh,
it. There
that's
we
it.
Go.
Oh,
that's
we
all
are,
we got
oh,
there.
Okay.
So
that was
all
Dan.
About Dan.
Yeah. Nine dislikes.
Nine dislikes. One like. We gotta figure out who liked that so we can get a dislike.
No comments.
No comments. Yeah. Nobody just all around flop. Like really, nobody likes us. From the visionary mind of AJ Forcier, All About Dan tells a relatable story of two friends reaching out to another friend in need, half written by Jake Lamar. Written, directed, and starring. And edited by AJ Forcier.
Taking a lot of credit for this.
Taking a lot of credit. It's almost like he wrote the description.
You think he did?
I don't think he did.
I mean...
Wouldn't be so too surprising, but who knows? That was All About Dan, everybody. So, what did you guys think of that if you just watched it for the first time with us?
Please hit the dislike. We need
please,
more dislikes.
Please hit the dislike. If you did like it, you know, go ahead and leave a dislike.
Please
anyway.
Change your mind.
Because really, when you dislike this video, it means you're liking it. Because this is the intention, okay? And please get ready for Thompson Brothers. It is going to be an epic follow-up.
Oh, the prequel and sequel.
Prequel and sequel to All About Dan. We're going to figure out how that works. And, yeah, it's called Thompson's A Not-So-All-About-Dan Story. This time, it's not all about Dan. It's all about the Thompsons. So these are the Thompsons and the Thompson brothers, and we are signing off, and we hope you guys have a good day. Any last words, Fred?
I forgot it was Fred again.
I'm Keith, you're Fred.
We gotta remember that for this new
And also, comment down below. Would you like to see a franchise out of this?
Oh, yeah.
Would you like to see more than just two?
We would love to keep going with these videos.
I would love to keep making All About Dan videos. Until YouTube doesn't allow me. So, please, give us some feedback in the comments below. And thank you so much for watching.
Thank you.
Goodbye.